Bursting up above, a silhouette of dove, all the beauty rising, hiding any traces of the burden we left behind. Living in a daydream by design.
Hey guys, it's Belle. As you may know, there's a new update on Bloxburg, and I'm like literally freaking out right now. Oh my gosh, I looked at some of the things. Oh my gosh, it's like a summer update. There's a new car, and it's so cute. Also, there's that new thing, you know, when you click on something, you can just click that X. It's not really a big deal, but there's that. But we're just gonna see what we have new. Look at this car. Sorry, I'm like already jumping ahead. So we got this blossom bush. I think it's cute. You know, you don't have to use those build hacks to do it anymore. You know, you got, you know, new bushes. My level is horrible. I'm like level 3 in gardening. But yeah, we got a spiral hedge tree. A box hedge thing, I guess. Okay, that's kind of cool. This car. It's, oh my gosh, I just spent an hour working, and then I looked at this, and I'm like, do I buy this? Because I'm trying to save my money, but hold up, look at it. You have to buy it. I might buy it for a new plot, just because I don't know if this matches my modern house, but look at that car. Oh my gosh, I swear it's so cute. And then they got a convertible one. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I don't have enough blocks books for it. I'm gonna be saving my block books for that, I swear. Then we got an outdoor storage box. I mean, okay, that's kind of cool, I guess. I mean, decoration for sure. A pool cleaning net. That's kind of random. Some kid falls in, you gotta get him out with the pool cleaning thing. let's put a pool down just so we can kind of, oh my, there's new pools. That's kind of cool. Let's just buy this one. We got an aqua tech kids pool. Okay, that's kind of cool. These are kind of cute. These seem like things that I would want to buy when I was younger. Like, you know, when I was younger, I was like obsessed with these kind of, oh my gosh, that's expensive. This is huge. Oh my goodness, what? Oh my gosh. Look at that. Oh, these are expensive. Sheesh. Okay, these are kind of cool. I'm not gonna buy these. Oh, that's cute. Why is that cute? I don't know. We got a mystical unicorn float. That's like sleigh, I guess. A ducky floaty. Yes, the duck one's like the best. I love those. Pool noodle. Okay, that's kind of cool. Definitely decor. Plastic storage tote. Okay, that's kind of cool. I don't know why I'm just saying this is cool. This is cool. I'm like speeding past this stuff. Floating lounger. Where does? Oh, this goes in the pool. I'm an idiot. Yes, it goes in the pool. What am I thinking? I don't know if these are new or I'm just not very smart, but yeah. I think that's kind of all the new stuff. Maybe there's stuff in build. Let's see what we got in here. Oh yeah, I looked at these. These are cute. Like deck stairs. This is awesome. I'm gonna be using this for sure. Yeah, we got, yeah, the pools. We got these round hedge things. I guess, like, look at that, that's kind of aesthetic. We got rounded hedge. Okay, so like just like a classic one. That's cool. Whoa, the unicorn's moving. Oh my gosh, it's possessed. Oh my gosh. Okay, anyways, okay, we got the cheaper pool. This one's kind of cute. I like this one. It's like, you know what I mean, it's just cute. Oh, can you sit? Yes, obviously. What am I thinking? I don't know. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh no. Yes, sleigh. I'm like literally floating. Look at this. These are huge. These are tall. Oh my gosh, now people can't get into your house. You know, you got your big old hedges that just block your house. Aqua deck pool. Okay, this one's kind of cool. I'm just gonna buy the like, most expensive one just because. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we got this. Okay, the stairs are cute. I like it. The little deck is really cute. I feel like people are just gonna spend their money on this and just not even use it. Literally me right now, but, I also noticed that when you go to work, your little uniform thing, like, changes. Let me show you what I mean. So, I'm just gonna check on other jobs and see if any of the other ones changed. I'll show you what the delivery one looks like. It's different, but yeah. So yeah, the uniform is a little bit different. I don't know if I like it. I don't know. I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. I don't like it very much. Is this new? I think this is new, actually. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's new. I haven't done the mining job in, like, forever. But yeah, I think that this one's new as well. Okay, yeah, the Bloxy Burger one is a little bit different. They got a little name tag. The shading is still trash, but we can teach Bloxburg how to shade, okay? We're gonna teach Bloxburg how to shade. No, I'm just kidding, but yeah, the shading isn't the best, but yeah, we got that. Okay, yes, this is kind of this is strange. The pants are a little bit weird, you know. I mean, they decorated it a lot more, which is kind of cool. Why does the fishing pole look longer? Am I just not smart? I think it is. I don't know. I think it is new. Yeah, I'm just gonna go right over to Ben's ice cream just because it's like right here. So I don't have to like teleport to everything. Oh yeah, I like this. This is cute. It's got a little apron. The other one, what did the other one look like again? I don't even remember, but this is a lot better than before. I just remember that. Now we go to the janitor. Yeah. Okay, yeah, the janitor's is a lot better. Yes, for sure. They got a little name tag here, and I think the shading looks a lot better than before. It still looks horrible, but it's a lot better than before. So I think that all the jobs just have like new uniforms, so if you want to go check those out for yourself, you can, because I've already looked at like all of them, basically. Not all of them, but a lot of them. That's the update. I probably have missed like tons of things, but those were all the things that I noticed in the new summer update. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to go follow my socials and join my Discord server in the description below. Yeah, bye.